That's four. Yes, it's through the gap. Lovely square cover drive.
There's four more. Parfitt will never catch that. No effort whatever in the stroke. Sheer timing. And he's hit it away on the onside for four more. What a magnificent shot with which to come.